Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the TWA. Coming up next is our Hacks versus James match, and coming out now is James Jenkins.
We haven't seen him since he was ambushed by his brother in Showtime when he was trying to talk some sense into John on a show.
Oh, you're right.
Was it show two or three? One of
them. Show two?
No, I think it was show two. There he is, ladies and gentlemen, the younger brother of John Jenkins.
Redneck battle truck, redneck
yeah,
battle truck.
I'm back in wrestling again.
James Jenkins doing his job, ladies and gentlemen.
Now.
This should be a spectacle.
Right.
Mm.
The first time these two have faced off.
Ever.
And let's ring the bell.
Okay. Ring the bell. Look, I'm your referee.
And the bell is ringing.
How I sound. Everyone. Right. Hi. Okay.
Oh, and a close line from James.
Line.
Oh, James already got... Oh, he tried to do a takedown. Hacks takes off his bandana. Oh, and a double clothesline. That was beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. That was a beautiful executed move. Oh, double clothesline. Oh, and a leaping splash on James' back. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh, Dottie. James
is hurt.
James Jenkins hurt his back.
I am gonna go straight over here.
Oh, and a hit to the back on Hacks. And an Irish whip.
The assault.
And another Irish whip. And
what the fuck?
An Irish whip to a.
Keep it clean, guys.
Underhook leg takedown, I guess.
Look at me.
I'm not really sure.
You okay, Hacks? Oh, he's hitting Hacks. No.
Oh, and a drop
kick. Oh, and a nice drop kick.
Of James Jenkins.
That's too much. I'll disqualify you. No.
Oh, what is this?
What is this?
Oh my gosh. Stating.
That was a back reverse DDT. That was a beautiful move by Hacks. Hacks is, I tell you, he is a man. Oh, flipping leg drop. Cartwheel leg drop onto the back of James.
I'm just standing here. I don't know what
to do. I tell you, Hacks is a very amazing wrestler, ladies and gentlemen. He is very amazing.
Okay, James.
James isn't too bad himself, but Hacks looks like he has this match. And it's a pinfall and a one and a two and a kick out by James Jenkins.
I'm the referee. No.
That referee sure is loud.
I know. I don't know.
Two of them taking a breather.
I don't know why that.
And Hacks pulls him over with his leg and he flips him around.
No, going for
he's racking his leg.
Wrenching
he's wrenching
submission.
His leg. Oh, leg wrench. Ankle wrench.
Ooh.
Oh, and he hits. Another senton splash.
Don't want to be
crush
your monkey
leg.
Wrench.
Another senton splash by Hacks.
Leg.
Oh,
no,
and a
nice
hit to the stomach.
To the
twisting
stomach.
Arm kick. Another kick. Another kick. Oh, and a kick, hit to the
right
stomach. James is really going to work. Good work, James.
Repetitive punches to that
and
sick stomach.
And a vertical
stomach.
Suplex.
Ooh.
That was great. Greatly done
nice,
by
solid
James.
Suplex.
I got to give him his credit.
Do you think Hacks
and he's going for the
abs.
Pinfall.
Good
and a
pin.
one, and a two, and a kick out by Hacks.
To sustain damage from those punches, Donnie.
So you're saying he's got abs.
Oh, this match is going great so far.
Well, I guess
so
we
far.
All have abs, but does he have, like, abs?
Oh, another
do you know
kick to
I mean?
The stomach. And what's this look
probably
like?
The second
oh,
best.
Oh, Hacks
abs
reverses it to
TWA.
An own vertical suplex
second
of his own.
Best. Who's first?
And James is hurt.
Mr. Sexy,
James is
of
hurt.
Hmm. Good point.
Hacks
not
is
these days.
Catching his breath. The referee checking on James to make sure he's okay. Hacks picking him
what
up.
About, like,
and he rolls him across the ring.
I don't think, like, Blocko or Shadow Man has good abs.
And now he's smashing his head into the mat. This is a beautiful rookie match.
We need to
he
focus
has him by the hair.
Match.
He has him
oh,
by the
right.
hair.
Okay, and he's got some kind
pinfall.
Of.
No,
never mind.
Oh my gosh, this is a very beautiful
Hacks
rookie match.
Hitting him.
Exquisite.
Oh my gosh.
Hacks is really doing.
Oh, he pinned him.
Two.
Two
count. A kick out.
Man, what a pin. Jeez. You see that pin? That was a massive pin.
Man, this match
James
is going
Jenkins
great.
Maybe it pays off to be doing the ways of the bad
My
guy.
My gosh.
Oh, and he's using his jacket.
Almost broke him in half.
He uses his jacket to take him down. The referee can't disqualify him because he's not technically using that to hurt him more. Canvas. He's just using it to his advantage.
That's smarts.
Would you go the ways of the bad guy?
Oh, and a hit to the side.
Or do
and another twisting arm
guy.
Move. What's this?
I don't know.
Back
I
suplex.
Mean, I would,
my gosh.
Nice
that was a back driver, I guess.
Buster.
And he's pulling. What's he going for?
He took
for?
Him to Dave and
going off the
busters.
Top. What is this?
You totally
oh,
messed up.
Oh, butter beans and
butter, butter beans and onions,
and onions
knee drop.
Knee drop.
God, he killed him.
Oh my goodness, he hit Max right in the head with the butter beans and gravy or whatever he called it.
Slight skin.
That move's kind of like his older brother cornbread
like
and chicken
Mike
elbow
Tyson
drop.
Did Evander Holyfield
Hax is hurt.
Bit that ear off with that knee drop.
Hax is hurt bad, I think.
Is it weird that I just made that reference?
Hax
ears
is already on the
everywhere.
Oh,
oh,
a scoop
slam. Scoop
slam.
About time we saw
twirling
something else besides
by
a DDT.
Hax.
Jesus.
This match is
that
going great.
That DDT was very nice, though.
No, I mean, that was great, but it was reverse. I'm talking about
oh,
regular
one,
DDT.
And one, and
two.
Two.
Oh,
and a kick out
near
by James.
Fall,
near
again
fall,
by
though.
Hax on James Jenkins.
Yeah, like, everybody else is
almost
doing
a near
DDTs
fall.
And super, like, what
Don't
the
you
crap?
Get out for the DDT
Okay,
there?
I'll stop talking about it to take attention after that.
I think
so that way our fans that
And he rams
notice,
his head into the
they
mat.
They won't notice.
They won't notice.
Because I won't talk about it anymore.
Oh!
Ooh, and he slams his head down into the mat. Don't
and a downward face buster.
Me cute. I don't
know.
Why are we so quiet?
No.
Oh,
he
picks,
oh,
him,
he picks
up.
Him up. What's this he doing?
Oh, my goodness.
God.
James is doing very well. He got beat up like a week or so ago. But he's doing very good against Hax so far. And then the two men are out. And the referee needs to do the double count.
Both ladies are down on the canvas. The referee should start the double count. Oh, there he goes.
And Hax is getting up.
Try.
Hax breaks the count.
Oh, the couch dead. Hax Bart stood up. I didn't count that.
Someone's snapping.
Why are they snapping, Donnie? What's he got here? What's he doing
what
here?
Going
what
for?
Is this?
Oh,
powerbomb. Very
beautiful.
Smooth powerbomb.
Oh my gosh,
one,
and two, and oh, I didn't
up?
Know if he had a road breaker if he kicked out. I think he just kicked out. That was a beautiful little miniature powerbomb by Hax.
That was a
Hax is doing well.
Powerbomb
I've never seen Hax in so much good shape like this before.
Subtlety.
Hax has came a long way.
What are you talking to me for?
I don't know. I'm just
handicapped tag
consumed
match.
Consumed in this match.
When's this
Cannot
match?
Cannot believe it. It's doing very well.
Hax.
With the face smashing
crusher by Hax on James Jenkins.
Did you just make that up?
Yes. Wonderful.
Good job on the fly too.
Delicious. Isn't it?
I'm hot. I'm that's Hax. No.
The sound
grabbing
of
James
Jenkins,
picking
James
him up.
Jenkins, what's
hair.
Going
picking
on here?
Up. What is
Looks
this?
Like he's going for a suplex.
Oh, he does
and
some
a great
like,
suplex.
Hax just has the most unorthodox stuff. What in the world?
Well, James tries to get up and he knocks the referee down.
James,
what in the world?
James is
grabbing.
What
does
in the world's
he
going on here? Who the crap is this?
What the crap
who's
is this?
Oh, my gosh, he just speared Hax. He just speared Hax. Who is this? Who is this masked man running at him? He's running away. What's going on here? Oh my
like
goodness,
he
speared Hax, but Hax
like
is back up. Hax
spear,
is back
man.
Up. Some guy just speared him.
Butter,
oh, and a
butter
belly
beans
slam.
And onions drop.
A belly
to belly
and
slam.
Oh,
and a pitfall. One,
one,
two. Oh, Hax kicks
oh
out.
Oh my gosh, Hax
unbelievable.
Kicked out. I can't believe he kicked
Hax
out. Looks like random
is unbelievable,
guys.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
what is that? What is
that?
What is that move right there? One,
two,
three. It is over, ladies and gentlemen.
It's the Hax effect, baby.
The Hax
that
effect.
Was the Hax
That's his new
effect,
finishing move.
Who's Hax
The match
baby?
Is over. The match is
Me?
Over. Oh my
you?
Goodness.
Hax is victorious, oh. Ladies and gentlemen. He debuted his new move, the Hax effect, out of nowhere. I can't believe how tough he is. The guy came in and interfered, and he got two finishing moves done, so he still kicks out. Son of the commissioner on the shine. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the TWA. Coming out now, Shatterman was doing an in-ring interview, and he's going to talk about stuff that happened last week, I guess. I don't know. But coming out now, please have a warm welcoming for Shatterman.
Thank you.
Okay, Shadow Man, there's a lot of questions a lot of people want to ask you. First off is, ever since you've been here in the TWA, you've been quite mysterious and quiet, but here, as of lately, you've been really showing emotion and smiling. Could you tell all your fans and other people what's up with that?
Emotions? Smiling? I smile because I laugh, because I know all of you other wrestlers can't beat without cheating or two people ganging up.
Oh, okay. And okay, another thing a lot of people are wondering is that what about this odd rivalry between you and John Jenkins, the rookie redneck wrestler?
Rivalry?
Yes, rivalry.
What rivalry between me and John Jenkins? There is no rivalry between me and John Jenkins.
Okay.
John Jenkins is Showtime's pawn. Showtime has been using him for the past few weeks to try to get at me.
Oh, so what you're saying is really the rivalry is between you and Showtime, and that more or less John is just Showtime's lapdog, right?
Correct.
Well, I guess that answers a lot of people's questions, ladies and gentlemen. He's not rivaling with John. The rivalry is obviously between him and Showtime. Do you have anything to say to Showtime?
All I would like to say is that you're a coward, Showtime. And for you to use...
Oh my gosh, Johnny! Showtime's coming out here and interrupting Shadow Man's interview with Al Franklin.
Showtime.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen. The crowd not very receptive of it, as usual.
Shadow Man did say he was a coward.
True that.
Okay. About this John being like pawn, or whatever you said, he's not a pawn. I'm not making him do all these things because I'm scared of him.
Baloney,
Don. Me and him are best friends. It's 50-50 straight down the middle. Not, I'm not above him.
Best
above
friend?
Him.
Oh my gosh, that is such a lie.
I'm Why'd
done.
You say
I
that?
I can't
pull
this guy.
This is the truth. You know,
you said it's the truth.
So, just to show you that I'm not using John, how about I challenge you and John to a triple threat match
what?
Tonight? John's already accepted. We're just waiting for you.
John's already accepted.
Sure.
He accepted it, Doc.
Welcome back to the TUA. Now coming out from parts unknown.
Ladies and gentlemen, so this match is already underway. The main event, Showtime challenged Shadow Man and John to a triple threat to prove that him and John are not, like, that they're equal or something.
He said 50-50.
Yeah, they were best friends and they're 50-50, but somehow I think this match is going to, even though it's a triple threat officially, I feel like it's going to favor Showtime. We'll see. And out now is Shadow Man.
Coming out next from the swamps of Alabama, John Jenkins.
Ladies and gentlemen, the so-called best friend and 50-50 partner of the All-Star Champion Showtime, John Jenkins. What the crap is it?
Oh, yeah, it's me, John! You're going down, Shadow Man, you're dead! Hey, Ma, James, Paul, Uncle Jed, Aunt Jemima, and little Tommy with the dog with the one leg. Yeah!
John Jenkins, you are dead, mister!
Wow. And the final challenger, owner of the PWA All-Star Championship, Showtime.
Last but not least, TWA's champion, ladies and gentlemen. One of the four founding fathers, the All-Star legend. But not very popular with the fans, Showtime.
And we're about to get this three-way match underhand.
Well, if we get the bell ring, we can start now.
Here, the three of them squaring up.
Oh, I knew it, Donnie. Showtime and John Jenkins are both double-teaming on Shadowman there.
And a double suplex. And John still hangs on. I knew this was going to happen, Donnie. I knew it was going to happen. Oh, John, like, on the assault.
John Jenkins just full of spunk, trying to bring Shadowman down.
I knew they were going to work together, Donnie. Showtime's a liar. Switch sidekick. And John comes in with the elbow pin. One count. Shoulder out by Shadowman.
Jenkins there trying
twisting him up.
Shadowman.
Shadowman.
So what if, like...
It's gotta hurt Shadowman.
In a pin... And no
and
count.
Get out.
So, like, what if, like, Shadowman was, like, his last name? Like, his name's not really Shadow Man. It's, like, Bob Shadowman.
Bob Shadowman.
Oh, my gosh. Did you hear that kick?
Showtime, you're just sitting there for.
Jeebus.
Showtime.
Oh, and a clothesline from Showtime.
Bringing down Shadowman.
So, basically, the strategy here. Oh, double leg drop.
Drop kick from Jenkins.
Oh, pin.
That was,
perfect.
That was beautiful.
And a pin.
Oh, no, one count. Anyways, Shadow basically, the strategy here. Showtime's on, hanging out in the corner while John does all the fighting.
Chicken, maybe?
And then if Shadowman picks up momentum against John, then Showtime interferes. Not interferes, but intervenes.
Tables turn now.
Oh, camel clutch. Ooh, spinning wheel kick, or spinning heel kick to Shadowman, breaking up the camel clutch.
Helping out John.
Oh my gosh, he's got him in a headlock.
Yeah,
nice.
Shadowman.
Yes, headlock.
What's he going for here?
Oh!
Whoa!
Nice.
Boston Crab, baby.
Boston Crab.
Boston Crab.
Oh, Shadowman powers out of it, though.
Powers out. And a leg drop.
And a macaroni Tony.
Shadowman's got him
and on cue.
And
there's
a stop to Shadowman's bit.
No time again.
Trying to pick him up.
Trying to
get
him.
But
fighting Showtime
out.
Being super
fighting
fidgety.
Get him, John.
And he's telling John to get him. It just makes... I feel like it's a disgrace. You know, I'm scared to say this, but I gotta say it. I feel like he's a disgrace as the champion. I mean, he's doing this. What do you think?
I think it's just his strategy.
Yeah, maybe so. Ooh! Biscuit bomb!
Maybe that's why he's the champion.
Maybe. One. Two.
What? That was a three, most definitely.
Oh my gosh. And John arguing with the referee.
Absolute shock.
That was my finishing move.
That Shadowman kicked out.
That was my finishing move, don't you? John.
John just doesn't know when to give him a shot.
Suplex into a pin with a bridge, too. Showtime kicks it out. Showtime kicks him off.
And
Showtime kicks the crap out of Shadowman right now.
Kick. Kicking him.
Kick-kick-kick-kick-monly.
Kicking him.
It's a Pokemon reference.
Hitting him.
Heard of you
getting
Poke
up
fans
John.
Getting up John. Getting up John.
Fight him, John. Fight him.
Kick to the side.
You just can't kill John.
Dark flight.
Dark flight and
into a pin.
And
Showtime kicks him off of the pin. See, I don't see how Shadowman's going to win this match this way. I mean, Showtime's got a great strategy here, using his pawn, not his friend, John Jenkins. Oh, another spinning heel kick by Showtime, the All-Star Champion. And John's obviously in the corner right now, I guess hurt or taking a breather. And taking a mid-round breather.
Showtime's really wearing Shadowman out.
Oh, and a pickup. What is he doing?
Backdrop by Shadowman. Nicely done.
We've seen that one before, haven't we?
We have. More times than I can count. Ooh, twisting arm.
Twist that one.
And Black
Thunder. And a pin, two.
I came in late on that, too, kind of thing.
I can't believe this happened when it did the power bomb, but it still kicked out.
Intermission. Crushing his cranium.
Oh, there's a one and a two. I didn't cut down. I'm sorry, Shadowman. I'm sorry, Shadowman.
And both men getting to their feet.
Oh my gosh, what's this?
Cape
wrap, German suplex.
Yeah.
Shadowman and
sorry,
seems
ladies
really
and gentlemen. Please subscribe though.
Worn out. Wonder if it's going
if
to end.
If you're watching
soon.
This and you've made
oh,
it to this
what
point,
is this? What is
God
this?
Oh, a nice kick
to the sternum bone of Shadowman.
Kicked him in the sternum.
Shadow Man.
Right to the sternum.
What's this?
What is
roll
this?
The dice!
Roll the dice!
That's it. That's beaten Shadow Man two times before.
Wow.
What's this? John going for
John
the pin.
John for the pin.
Two.
No.
What the crap?
He just broke it up.
Showtime broke it up.
He just broke it up.
I'm the leader. I was supposed to win the match.
He's the leader.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I forgot. Darn.
He just said, I'm the leader. I win the match. But yet it's 50-50. It's 50-50 down the middle.
That's not a good way
freaking
to treat your best friend, Showtime.
Double shadow clothesline.
Did a double.
They were arguing. Showtime talking about wanting
smashed
to win the match.
And a pin.
Pins. What's this? I guess, I don't know why he couldn't get Showtime. Pin
Showtime.
Hit one.
Oh,
two.
And three.
Okay, so they're both arguing. Showtime didn't want John to pick up the win, even though, well, yeah, I guess it's a triple threat.
Shadowman.
Oops.
Shadowman's the winner.
Oh, Shadowman's the winner.
I just love hearing this guy talk.
Still
beating him up. Just listen to him, ladies and gentlemen. Take it all out. It's like cocaine.
Oh, Showtime's got a back.
Showtime's got a back. Where's she gonna go? Just listen to him, ladies and
gentlemen.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He's beating him with a bat!
I can't believe this.
I can't believe this. Match is over. Showtime's taking a bat. Showtime just got a bat. Devastating.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, Showtime.
He couldn't pin Showtime, so he pinned John and won the match.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Al Franken coming to you back. Well, that was our last match. Technically, from what I saw, Shadowman won the match. He tried to cover Showtime after doing a double shadow clothesline to both Showtime and John Jenkins, but Showtime kicked out. So then he goes to John, and he actually gets the pinfall on John and wins the match that way. I don't know what happened to Shadowman. They had some stretchers come out here and get him after the match was over. We had to go to a commercial break, but some stretchers came out and got him. I think Showtime hurt his back. I'm not sure. I guess we'll just have to look into this next week because we are fresh out of time. And we'll see you next week on our seventh show, TWA Live.
Next time on the TWA show.
I think he's rescuing me. I thought we were friends. I thought we were friends. But instead, he hits me in the face with the bat.
Don't be
turn your back on your family. Don't. Out there.
We have a lot of explaining to
do. I'm sorry about last week. I was just mad because you lost the match. So, just so you can get revenge on me. Here, come in here and hit me.
Cornbread and chicken!